Before the video goes on, I'm so sorry that you guys are probably mad at me for what I said. That I said I was gonna make videos every time I wake up for 4 days, but that never happened. I'm so sorry. I had to go to my mom's house. I haven't seen her in a week. And you guys are probably wondering that, Brandon, why could you just make a video at her house? Because I forgot the charger for the camera. I'm so sorry. But this time, I'm serious. I will make a video almost every day. Almost every day. But this time, I'm gonna make sure I bring my charger for the camera. Anyways, on to the video. I promise I'll make videos almost every single day. Okay, let's get on to it. Godzilla, what are we doing here? Oh, we're here because a new monster came to Monster Earth. And also another thing, why are we at the end of the state Monster Island? Like, we're right by sea. If we go over there, we're gonna be at the river. Why are we here? Because, I mean, like, someone had to swim to here. I mean, like, some of the newcomers had to come in Monster Island, in this state Monster Island. Oh, that explains everything. Yeah, Godzilla do has a fair point. Hi everyone. What? Who are you? I never seen you around. Oh, I'm new. You're a dinosaur. Yeah, I was made from the earth. How did you come here? You know I'm a dinosaur, right? Yeah. This is Monster Earth. You're not a monster or a mech or a robot. I am a monster. You're a dinosaur. I'm a mutated dinosaur. Do you not... how do you think it's normal for a Earth dinosaur to be a size of you, all of you monsters? He does have a fair point. He does have a fair point. Yeah, I agree. He does have a fair point. And also,
sorry about it. I'm just getting caught up with Mothra's voice. Okay.
What's your name? Oh, you can just call me Orange because you're orange. Yeah, I am orange. That's why you guys can call me Orange. Okay, Orange. Well, nice to meet you. Can I get a hand there? I mean, like, I'll try. Does that work? Yeah, it does. Well, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, too. Jipers! What was that? Where am I? Hello? Hello? Oh no, alien! No, we're not aliens. He has a weapon!
Wait, what are you talking about? Oh.
Listen, I was born with these hands. I was made with these hands, okay? Okay? I'm not gonna hurt you with them. I don't care. Get this. Are you a giant robot?
Sorry, I forgot the blast.
Ah, poop. Oh my god, Gigan, are you... No! Gigan! I'm still alive. Nothing to worry about. I'm still alive. I'll just get back on my body. Ah, that feels much better. A zombie creature. I'm a robot just like you.
Oh, well, sorry about that. And also, who are all of you?
You first. Hey, I'm the king. I decide what happens. But yeah, you first. My name is... Thunder Hollow. I was made from the humans. I crash landed on this planet, which is called you landed on Monster Earth. Monster Earth. What? Oh, now I get it. Now tell me all your names. Oh, well, my name's Godzilla. I'm the king of this Earth.
Okay, you. You. My name's, Mega Gigan. Well, I'm a little brother Gigan.
You have a big brother?
Yeah, he looks like me, but he was made from this state. I was made from China. The writer that used us for videos, yeah, he got me from Amazon for his birthday.
Oh, okay.
Well, he bought me, here's a spoiler where he got me, the one that's holding my hand, but he got me from Walmart.
Oh.
Well, he got my big brother from Walmart.
No, I got that wrong. I came from Target.
My big brother came from Walmart. There's no of Godzilla characters at Target, only Walmart.
Oh, okay. And two of you?
Oh, I'm a new Crash. Oh, sorry if I bumped you in Gigan. Okay, you're okay. It's okay. But anyways, you can call me Orange.
You came from Earth?
Yeah.
Okay, now the last one, which is back behind you.
That butterfly. Hey, I'm a moth.
Well, sorry.
But hey, my name's Mothra.
Nice to meet you, Mothra. Oh, wait, that's right. My claws are sharp, plus you don't have any hands.
To be continued.